So I will introduce us then. I'm Delphine Schramm, and this is my colleague Sophie Briquet, and we work for Le Bal, and we will be presenting you today the platform Ercilia, which is a digital visual literacy platform offering a comprehensive way of thinking and questioning the world of images. So thank you very much, Alain Tillet and Delphine Regnard and all the team of the Digital Department of Education for inviting us today. Just a few words about our institution. So Le Bal, it's an independent venue in Paris dedicated to the image, the contemporary image. So images in all its forms, films, images, multimedia, new media, etc. We are an exhibition place, a publication place, an idea place, and an education place. It was founded in 2010 by Raymond Depardon. Maybe you know it, he's a filmmaker and photographer, and Diane Dufour, and we are a non-profit organization. Since 2008, we have been conducting visual literacy programs in schools with students, working in deep with 2,000 students every year, mostly from underprivileged and prior education areas. And thanks to this experience, we have developed and launched in 2016 the platform Ercilia. We worked for the elaboration of this platform with a high school in the suburbs of Paris, Le Lycée Eugène Hénaff in Bagnolet. And we really enriched the platform with the collaboration of the educational teams and the students. So what's Ercilia? It's interdisciplinary tool and a collaborative tool, and it aims to educate the students to media and digital literacies, and also to train active and conscious observers, critic, citizen, and thinkers of the images that we have, that we see every day in the constant stream that we have on the internet, on the television, and so on. Ercilia is for students. So when I say students, I mean secondary students, so from 11 to 18 years old, but also for the teachers from any kind of disciplines and for any other person that would have been invited by the teacher. So it could be a journalist, it could be a professional, an artist, a writer. Any person that would join an educational project. You can use Ercilia on the computer, you can use Ercilia on a digital tab, at home or in classrooms. You can also try long distance learning processes and so on. I would just like to highlight maybe three particularities of the platform. First, you would experience by working on Ercilia a very immersive adventure of the images, because the dynamic ergonomy really gives you this immersive approach of the images, and this is something that is actually very appreciated by the youth. A second point would be to say that you would experience a non-didactic approach, which means that the students and the teachers would be able to freely appropriate the content of Ercilia and then to become very autonomous on the platform, to work, be actors of their own path, of their own navigation on the platform. And so you can really have this differentiation way of studying with the students. And the third point that I would like to highlight is that you would have what we call a ping-pong experience on the platform, that from one idea you would be led to another one and to another one and so on. And Ercilia invites you really to deconstruct the images by questioning yourself. Why and in what context are the images produced? How are they broadcasted? How do we receive them? And how can we interpret them to become more civic and responsible of what we see every day? So maybe now I'll be more precise on how RCLI is structured. So we work in theme. Every year you'll have one theme on the platform. The first one is image and territory. Soon you'll have image and body. And each theme is exposed by emblematic works of art. It will be a book, a film, a photograph, and a multimedia. And all these works of art are then analyzed by, through historical, political, social, artistic, philosophical perspectives to have a broader view of the main works of art. Then you'll find also exercise, ludic exercise, and games that sharpen the students' eyes. So the idea is that you will have a full range of very different images. There'll be drawings, paintings, images from archives, media images, advertisement. So you can really have different types of images. And we like to think that RCLI is a visual studies platform. And since the very beginning, the Department of Education, Digital Department of Education, has participated to the development of RCLI. And we are very happy that since November 2017, we are part of the EduTech platform, which is a huge database of different resources for the teachers. And to do so, we have created a partnership with Arte, which is a French-German program, which has also a big educational part, and in order to offer additional resources. So as you may see, when you enter through EduTech on RCLI, you'll have some links that will take you on Arte and give you the ability to see in full movies to deepen the subject you would like. So for example, here you have a film of William Klein that presents the work of Lewis Bals that we also speak about on RCLI. So what can you do on RCLI? As a teacher, you can prepare and conceive your classes, deepen subjects, and so on. You can work within networks. And this is very important because you can really collaborate with your peers. You can invite teachers from very different disciplines in the same schools, but also from different schools in the same territory, or work even cross borders. You can invite, as I said, also professionals, so writers, journalists, any person that would be relevant for your project. You can assess and monitor and evaluate the students. And you can maybe raise the cultural awareness and develop the artistic practices by inventing an artist and elaborating with him an artistic project, for instance. So just to finish, I'll be concrete and maybe present you some very specific examples of how RCLI has been used by some teachers. So the first one is from a high school in Paris, Lycée Jules Ferry. And the project was to create an expression notebook. So guided by the literature professor, the students had to choose from their French program a text that was appealing to them, and then to associate an image that they would find on RCLI. And by this association, they would then express themselves and create whatever they feel like to create. So it could be a poem, it could be an artistic critic, it could be a personal opinion, any kind of analysis. And the teacher really wanted to work on the writing skills, on the ability of the youth to express themselves. So this is one example that is now actually available on Ercilia, because when there are some very relevant examples that we feel may benefit for the whole community of Ercilia, I haven't said it, but we speak about 70,000 users. So when we have good examples like this, we make them available on the platform, so any kind of teacher anywhere can then use it again with his class. And then another example would be the ludic games. There was a high school in the suburbs of Paris that also used the creative games that are on the platform as a monitoring and evaluating tools. So the idea was to work on the capacity of the youth to filter, to search, and to question the images. And then, thanks to the games, the teachers could really follow the progression and how the students were answering to this subject. So to conclude with, there are many other examples that we could speak about. And maybe just one more, I could say that we also have a high school that made a project with an artist, and it was really interesting because they could then work on the cultural awareness and artistic practices by making all the reflection and the discussion on a topic. The topic was subjective maps, and they thought an educational team made of very different teachers made a reflection with the students and the artist, and at the end the artist with the students created a film, which is now for now on the Le Bal website, but we are very happy that before the end of March or maybe beginning of April, you'll be able to find all these kind of productions that have been created after using Ercilia or with at one point using Ercilia. You'll find this production on the website. Thank you very much for your listening.